two notes next to each other sound horrible. That is, until you give them context and play notes around it that turn them into chords, like this. That way, you'll never be able to hear that the